A man accused of breaking into a stranger's home and then crawling into bed with him is free on bond. Police arrested 20-year-old Daniel Sarnecki of Loveland early yesterday in the home on Clifton Avenue in Clifton Heights. Officers say Sarnecki was drunk at the time. He's charged with criminal trespassing and disorderly conduct. The victim was not hurt.